It's John Champion here at the microphone, and alongside me we have a top football analyst in Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, John. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
Underway. Robin. Here's Nigel de Jong. Snyder. Here's Van Persie. Robin! Off target.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Poor distribution from the keeper, that's a gift. Can he find a finish? Surely! Can he now find a finish? Robin! So nearly exploited that mistake.
Well, this has been such a positive approach from them in the early part of this game. Everybody is programmed to get forward, and despite a couple of failed attempts, they are the better side.
Martins Indy
picks the ball up straight from a goal kick. Snyder. Blint with the foul. He shoots there. The keeper was tested there.
Well, he didn't really get hold of that one. It was a weak effort in the end. OK, they've missed a couple of chances so far, but you can take nothing away from their spirit and desire. They look as though they want it more.
Long ball over the top. Blah gives away a free kick. A yellow card. No cause for argument there. That'll be a corner. Goes for a header. What a chance that was. They may live to regret that. A chance. He decides to shoot.
I thought he was magnificent then. He had no right to get anywhere near that. What a save.
Plenty of industry and endeavour from both sides, but not really enough chances. It's Van Persie.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Snyder and Nigel de Jong. Snyder. Here's Van Persie. Here's Robin. He's won that physical contest and with it the ball. He's going on his own. Here's Nigel de Jong. Robin, Van Persie, Schneider. Minutes on the watch. The score not really a fair reflection of what's been quite an open game. It went over the line for a goal kick. Vlaar. And Nigel de Jong. Blint. It's Robin. Schneider. Van Persie. You have to admire that control. Surely he can put it away. A goal for the Netherlands. How about that? They get us underway at 1-0.
Yeah, there's such a consistency about his movement and his work rate that it's the platform for everything else he does, for all his attacking instincts, and he's just a very tidy goal scorer.
What a chance that was. They may live to regret that. They've scored on the brink of half-time to make it 1-0. The ball played into space nicely. It's an opportunity. Here's Nigel de Jong. Blint. Robin. Here's Van Persie. Robin! That was certainly struck well enough.
Well, that may have caused the keeper some real problems had it stayed on target. Got lucky then.
You'd really expect a player of his quality to score there.
Yeah, he's definitely a player who looks like he can make something happen every time he's on the ball. He's just full of belief and energy.
Jonathan de Guzman. Tries it from long range. Whistle goes, and it's the end of the first half.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
It's a cagey game, this one. Plenty to fascinate the spectators, though. The score is 1-0. So away we go, then, for the second half. In accurately. It's Robin. Schneider. On his own. Surely. Robin. Cleared away to safety.
And Nigel de Jong.
Suddenly, the defence is on the back foot. He's looking to find his front men.
Schneider.
Van Persie. Snyder. Jonathan de Guzman.
They get it forward. Surely he's in.
It's Snyder. Snyder!
Snyder would have known he needed to generate more power behind that, but it just lacked the precision anyway.
Snyder has teed up this corner. To keep it in the face of strong opposition pressure. Here's Nigel de Jong. Snyder. Van Persie. Van Persie puts it away. It's a two-goal lead now.
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
He's got two in this game. He's on a hat-trick. So, it's now two without reply.
Well, that goal makes such a difference to the whole dynamic of this game. That second goal puts him in control now.
The Netherlands, not as yet making any changes. He was well positioned, good defending there. Forward it goes. It's Snyder. Here's Robin. Goal in sight! The Netherlands with a big chance and a big miss. Snyder. He's looking to find his front men. Play surges forward. Got the timing all wrong, and the referee left with an easy decision.
I can understand the frustration from the foul then. They manufactured a good little opportunity there, so it was unfairly stopped.
He's read it well. They can try again. And he gives chase. Now a chance for a cross from the flank. Van Persie has just scored a fine goal. Van Persie. Here's Robin. this goes for a throw-in. Nice ball through.
Just the keeper to beat.
He really did time his run to perfection there. Played in accurately. No, no way through there. Tried to play it through. Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. It's Van Persie. An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous.
Jonathan de Guzman
plays it into the danger area. The clock counting down. He plays it through. He created a great chance there.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after the put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Robin.
Van Persie. Snyder, Robin, Snyder,
an interception, forward it goes,
the referee brings the game to a close.
Simply magnificent performance by the players here who put in absolutely everything, all the hard work's paid off. And they've come away with a wonderful victory.
Well, some matches you just don't want to end, and that was one of them for me. You couldn't predict what was going to happen next. It was a great game.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me, John Champion, to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish all of you a very good evening.